Hey guys, this is Ritesh Kohli from AudMov, and today I will be just telling you that how you can give a film bars on your video on the top and at the bottom of the video. Here's my upcoming track called Then High, and it's a rap, it's my rap, so I want that here and here should be a film bars, and I will tell you how to do it in CS6 Adobe Premiere Pro. Alright, so clip where you want and just search for crop. Take this crop, put it here. Top right percent, you can choose from 15, 16 or 20. I'll choose 16. And in the bottom also the same as above, 16 is the film look. So you can place this film look on each and every video that you want to. Alright, so but if you want that there should be a whole of how to put this effect in all of the videos, then click on the upper left part of the video over here. Yeah, watch this video for this. And if you want to know the next video of this chapter, just click on the lower right part of the video here. Yeah, and if you want to see how I've color corrected this image or how you should color correct your videos, click over here on the upper right part of the video. And thank you for watching this video, and do subscribe AudMov here. Yeah, subscribe it and be updated with my videos. And yes, this video is completed or maybe completed till you're watching this video, so click over here. Yeah, in the center part. Yeah, click over here and yes, you will find this video. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day. Subscribe.